This is Rob Liefeld. Kai Reviewed is going down.
Hey guys, we got a trailer here for a movie called Nomis, starring Alexandria Daddario. So, I don't know, let's check this out and see what we have here to react to.
If a lion eats someone and you lock it up and you say, don't do that again, and 10 years later you let it out, what happens?
Not all criminals are animals.
I'm talking about the endless voice in a predator's head that says, do it, do it, do it.
Sexy.
Really?
No.
Who are you?
Looks like you met with 13 of them, had sex with 4. It's still there, but it's no longer possible for you to get an erection.
What have you done to me?
Silence. Your savings will be divided amongst the girls you abused.
The people I chase, they live in the dark. And I could see them really easily until you came out.
You ain't coming. I'm bored. I want to go home.
There's a young girl in here.
She left already. Mr. Cooper.
Hey, the very life is on the line. Right now. Right this second. And here we are, talking!
He says that he's fitted a girl with a track, that he's using her as bait.
Get out there and find her!
He has multi personality traits, each with their own realities, created or is even aware.
There's no way this ends well.
He rigged the basement! What? He killed sick cops!
This is not a game.
Yes, it is.
What?
He's been in my house. Impossible.
Let me say sorry for the things I've done. And then I'll tell you where the last one is.
I got you.
Simon's got friends.
When you find them, kill them.
Tick-tock. Who's the clever boo-boo?
Wow. Oh my god. That movie looks so good. I mean, it looks kind of interesting. It definitely has like a bit of a lower budget tone to it. To the trailer, it sounds a little bit kind of, I don't know, it seems kind of interesting. Who knows? It seems like it could be a little bit of a slower movie, even though this trailer makes it look like it's going to be an action-filled movie type thing. But I think it's quite interesting. The trailer kind of, it still stays very calm, even though the movie looks like, even though the footage stays kind of high action and stuff, but the trailer kind of stays very calm, especially with the audio and stuff. I'm wondering if that's just because they only use kind of free audio, free kind of free royalty-free music to put it on here, to put on YouTube and all that, things like that. So, I don't know, it definitely could be interesting. The cast seems like very interesting. Henry Cavill, Alexander Daddario, you know, all kinds of stuff. Ben McKenzie. I think that's really... Ben McKenzie? I don't know. But definitely really going to be interesting to see as to kind of where things go with this this movie. I don't know if it's something that I'd run out to see in theaters, but I definitely would check it out, you know, hopefully, you know, as reviews start to come out for this movie type thing. Maybe if I hear that the reviews are really good, maybe then I'll check it out when it comes out in theaters if I happen to be out there. But like I said, it's not one of those movies that I'd run to see it in theaters, but definitely I would keep it on the radar, and I would try and see it in theaters if at all possible, and try and remember when it comes out. So I think it's definitely going to be interesting to see as to where things kind of go with this movie. Definitely be a great movie from Netflix. I think it'll do very well on there, especially just such a huge cast like that. I think it's definitely going to be quite interesting to see as to where things go. I mean, just the sheer having all these cast members reposted on their social media, you know, just using that alone will probably make we get a lot of people interested in this movie. I mean, you have so many people, you know, Henry Cavill, right, and Alexander Daddario, all these cast members, you know, who have huge followers on Instagram and Twitter and all that stuff. So I think it's definitely going to be interesting to see as to where things have to go with this movie. And it's interesting that they have Henry Cavill here, but with, like, long hair, beard, all that stuff, you know, almost unrecognizable, you know, if you haven't and following him or anything like that. So that's kind of interesting like that. I've been following him on Instagram and stuff. I haven't seen anything like this with him, a beard like this. So that's kind of interesting. Seems like, I guess he did this right after Mission Impossible, and he just kept growing out everything after that. So I think that was kind of interesting there. And I think it looks kind of really different for him there. So that's going to be fun. So definitely can't wait to see as to where things kind of go with this. Definitely can't wait to see as to how things kind of turn out. Like the idea and the plots of this could be quite fun. Although the only thing I could see is here is that some characters like Eric John Daddario stuff might have like short roles, very, very short roles. And it might just mostly be, is it Ben McKenzie? I think is his name. The Mandarin from Iron Man 3, he might be in it mostly, and then have Henry Cavill, and that's it, and the rest just be unknown actors, like the unknown little girl, and the unknown little, the bad guy. But I did like that guy in this prison cell. I recognized him exactly from Arrow, who also played one of the villains on there, and I think he was really well done on Arrow, so I think he's going to be perfect for this role, kind of a similar role to what he did on Arrow, so I think he's going to be interesting to see his performance in this movie. So definitely can't wait to see as to where things go with this. What do you like about this movie? What are you excited for? Definitely can't wait to see how things go. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
We're here for Kyle Reviewed on YouTube, the very best Kyle Reviewed channel on all the YouTube Kyle Reviewed channels. You got that? You got that right? Thank you for watching Kyle Reviewed. Deadpool and I thought it was fantastic. You need to like, you need to subscribe. You know how it's done. Like, subscribe. Right, DP? All right, Kyle Reviewed, cool channel.